Good morning. Get up, family. Time to seek the face of the Lord. It's a wonderful day. It's going to be a wonderful day after you saw his face. Is that okay? Wonderful God. Awesome God, mighty God, come and take your place, Jesus. Ah, Holy Father, come and take your place. Lamb of God, come and sit on the throne. King of kings and Lord of lords. Ah, we thank you, we thank you, we thank you, Holy One of Israel. We thank you this hour. We lift up your name. We say glory be to your name. Hallelujah. Honor and power. It all belongs to you, Jesus. Salvation. Oh, we thank you, Holy Spirit, for keeping us alive. We thank you for blessing us with another day in the name of Jesus. Come on. Come on. Begin to thank him. Come on this morning. Begin to magnify his name. Ah, in the name of Jesus, Father God, we gladly bow our knees before you, God. We worship you and we say yes to your name. We worship you and we say yes to your name. We worship you and we say yes to your name. In the mighty name of Jesus, Holy Ghost, we thank you, God, for giving us the ability to speak, for giving us the ability to hear. Oh, we offer praises unto your name. We offer praises unto your name. Father, we offer praises unto your name. Ah, Father God, come and take your rightful place in our hearts. Come and take your rightful place in our hearts. In the mighty name of Jesus, come on, begin to open up your mouth wherever you find yourself. Listen, yesterday the Lord gave us the revelation in the book of Genesis chapter 2 verse 20 and the book of Ezekiel chapter 37. You need to exercise your ability to speak and to declare in the name of Jesus. It's all on the inside of your belly. If you can open up your mouth and begin to make declarations, oh, what has been deemed impossible will become possible in the name of Jesus. What you thought was impossible will become possible. All I need you to do, listen to me, reason why the enemy has you in a depressed state. See, if I keep you depressed, you will not be able to open up your mouth and speak. If I keep you depressed, you will not make declarations. And as long as you don't make declarations, you give the devil the upper hand to keep you in that bind and to keep you in that place. But I want you to learn to open up your mouth this morning. Is that okay? Open up your mouth wherever you find yourself, Sister Raquel. Open up your mouth in the name of Jesus. Father God, we take our rightful places. We decree and declare that, Father God, oh, we will be, Father God, winners. Father, nobody will lose out in the season. Father, nobody will be held back. Father, nobody will be destroyed. But Father God, we will be men and women of standard. Father, we will have our rightful places, Father God. Oh, the glory of Jesus, the glory will be our portion. Nothing will withhold us. Nothing will destroy us. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, we sing your praises. Father God, we thank you, Holy Ghost. Be lifted up this morning. Be lifted up this morning. Come on, open up your mouth wherever you find yourself. Be lifted up in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I want you to come and take control of my life. Father God, listen, begin to talk to God about the difficult areas, the challenges that you're facing. Begin to verbalize it. Okay, and ask him to come into that place that is difficult. You know, that place that is difficult. Listen, I want you to open up your mouth and begin to pray. You yourself begin to pray. I'm asking you to pray, teaching you how to pray. Open up your mouth and pray. Let your request be made known unto him. Let your request be made known unto him. Open up your mouth and begin to put in that request. Open up your mouth. I want you to do it by yourself. I want you to do it because, listen, we are all in agreement with you. If you open up your mouth and begin to pray, the angel who has been assigned into this ministry to bring all our requests before him, listen to me, it will become a sweet-smelling aroma in his nostrils only if you begin to open up your mouth and begin to call on him. Let him come into the difficult areas. I want you to open up your mouth. Let him come into the difficult areas of your life, the areas that you have been failing in, the areas that you know that the enemy just now has taken a control over. We invite the presence of Jehovah. Father God, in the areas of my finances, I want you to grab a hold of my life. Father God, in the areas of my finances, I want you to grab a hold of my money. Grab a hold of my family. Grab a hold of my family in the name of Jesus, in the areas that I'm failing. Father God, in the areas of prayer mantle, I want you to grab a hold. Grab a hold of this ministry, Jesus, before the enemies try to sink this ministry. Father God, any negativity that is towards this ministry, any voice of opposition that is trying to fight this ministry, Father, in the name of Jesus, I want you to grab a hold of this ministry. Father, grab a hold of my life. Grab a hold of prayer mantle. Grab a hold of this ministry. Grab a hold of your children. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father God, the things that, Father, I'm finding difficult, Father God, the things that are challenging, in the name of Jesus, I want you and only you to grab a hold of it, Father. I want you to grab a hold, in the name of Jesus, Father, of our children, Father God, that we cannot seem to get a hold on to. Father God, we can't seem to get through to them. Father, we want you to grab a hold of them. In the mighty name of Jesus, grab a hold. Grab a hold in the name of Jesus. Grab a hold. Father God, we give you access. Father, we give you unlimited access. Father, grab a hold. Grab a hold. Grab a hold in the name of Jesus of my mind. In the name of Jesus, my daily thoughts. Father God, grab a hold of my mind. Grab a hold of my eyesight in the name of Jesus. Come on. Come on, Holy Ghost. Come on, I want you to make your request made known to him. Come on, open up your mouth in the name of Jesus. Invite him. Allow him to grab a hold of the challenging areas of your life. You know, there's some areas that you know you've been failing in, you know, in some areas of your life that all you need is for him to grab a hold. Some of you in the areas of your mouth, your speech, let him grab a hold. Let him grab a hold. Let him grab a hold of your ability to make the right statements, your ability to make the right declarations, that you will only speak life, that you will not be able to speak death, but you will only speak life. Everything that you say will be life. Everything that you speak will be life. In the mighty name of Jesus, come on. In the name of Jesus, grab a hold, Father God, every condition in my life, I want you to grab a hold of it in Jesus' mighty name. The next level of this ministry, the next level of this house, the next level, Father God, I want you to grab a hold and teach us, teach me what to do in this next phase, in this next season, in the name of Jesus, Father, grab a hold of those that, Father, you have assigned to be, Father God, partners, and Father God, to be those who will push this ministry to the next level. I want you to grab a hold of us in Jesus' mighty name. Grab a hold and push us to that next realm. Grab a hold and push us to that next place in the mighty name of Jesus. Come on. Valalabasia. Grab a hold of our businesses, God. Grab a hold. Grab a hold of a call to prayer. Grab a hold. Grab a hold of the vision that you've given to us. Grab a hold of it in Jesus' mighty name. Listen to me. Let's ask him to grab a hold. Grab a hold. Grab a hold. In the name of Jesus, grab a hold of me in Jesus' mighty name. Grab a hold of my family. Grab a hold of prayer mantle family. Grab a hold. Grab a hold. Grab a hold in Jesus' name. Father, we ask you to grab a hold this morning and not to let go. Father, please don't let us go. Father God, don't release your grip over our lives. Don't release your grip in the name of Jesus. Grab a hold, Holy Ghost. Valalabasia. Belele mandele le bo shata la la ba zevo ziva la la ba si pele le bandele le basia. Grab a hold in the name of Jesus, Father God. Fix me, Jesus. Fix my house, Jesus. Fix my life, Jesus. Transform me, Jesus. Basi tororobo si ha vasa. Grab a hold of me, Jesus. Grab a hold of me, Jesus. The enemy wants to sink me. The enemy wants to destroy me. The wicked one wants me to perish. But Father God, if you can grab a hold of me this morning, I know that every condition that I find myself in, Father God, will turn out to be a testimony. In the mighty name of Jesus, you shall give me victory. How many of you feeling the power this morning? In the name of Jesus, he's all over the scope this morning. Grab a hold of our lives. Grab a hold of our circumstances. Grab a hold, grab a hold, grab a hold, grab a hold, Father God, of that boy, of that girl, Father, of that sickness, of that issue, that medical condition that I haven't told anybody about. Father God, that failure that, Father God, I haven't told anybody about, that thought that, Father, I haven't shared with anybody. I want you to grab a hold of it, because Father, it is eating me up, Father God. It is messing with me, Father. It is destroying me, Father God. It is messing with my focus. It is messing with my focus. It is messing with my focus. God, I need you to grab a hold, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Grab a hold, Holy Ghost. Oh, Father God, that you will grab a hold of this sickness. That, Father, you will grab a hold of this bondage. That, Father, you will grab a hold of the insecurity that I have in myself. Ah, Father God, I have too much insecurity going on the inside of me, God. And I need you, Father God, to give me back my identity. Give me back my status. Give me back my class. In the name of Jesus, let me be found in you. In Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Grab a hold of me, God. Thank you for grabbing a hold of me, Jesus. Thank you for grabbing a hold of me, Jesus. Thank you for grabbing a hold of my house. Thank you for grabbing a hold of my business. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lamb of God, thank you for grabbing a hold of us. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Now listen. One of the keys, after you've prayed such a prayer, okay, the enemy will bring the very things that you've prayed about, the enemy will bring it back again to your remembrance. Within the next 24 hours, mark the words, just mark these words, you will see, Sister Renee, that the enemy, Sister Farah, will bring these same things back to you. But listen to me, when it comes to you, what all you need to do is say, God, I've handed over this area of my life to you. And I'm asking you, God, once again, to grab a hold. Grab a hold. Grab a hold. Grab a hold. In Jesus' mighty name, it is well. As simple as it sounds, as simple as it is, listen to me, the gospel, the things of God, very simple, so that everybody can apply it. We wouldn't be in searching, you know, we wouldn't be seeking miracles if we follow the rules and the regulation that he's laid out for us. Asking him to grab a hold of us. Some of you listen to me, he needs to grab, you need to give him your footsteps. Because, you know, you keep ending up in the wrong places. You keep ending up in the wrong bed. You keep ending up in the wrong house. That's the problem that you have. If you only allow him to grab a hold of your steps. Because the Bible says the steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord. Because the enemy knows that your steps are ordered by God. The enemy has stepped into mess with your footsteps. But ask the Lord to grab a hold of your footsteps, grab a hold of your mind, grab a hold of your thoughts, grab a hold of your ability to see, in the mighty name of Jesus. Ha! Valalavasia. We serve a wonderful God. I'm already missing some of you, you know, those that I was able to encounter a call to prayer. I'm already missing you. I keep saying to you, listen, pray that the vision that the Lord has given to Prayer Mantle becomes a reality. Okay? Pray that our standing financially, the Lord will grab a hold of the finances of the ministry. Okay? That the Lord will allow us to be financially, you know, viable to be able to do the thing that He's called us to do. And as I keep saying this to you, there is another realm of responsibility that the Lord is pushing some of you in the ministry to. When He pushes you to that place, please remember the God who pushed you there. You see what I'm saying? Remember Him. Okay? In the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever the Lord has placed on your heart, whatever the Lord is placing on your heart in the season to do, please be obedient and do accordingly in the name of Jesus. You know what you do weekly. You know what you do daily, monthly, by way of contribution. Continue to support this ministry. Continue to labor with this ministry. There is a remnant that the Lord is building up. There is a group of people that the Lord is preparing. Okay, because nothing creep up on God by surprise. It is only us that get surprised. Okay, so those of us that the Lord is preparing, I want you to stay humble. I want you to stay in that vein. I want you to stay in that place. When He gets ready to outdoor you, when He gets ready to bring you out, you will come out as pure gold. In the mighty name of Jesus, God bless you, Sister Mavis. God bless you, my brothers and sisters. Thank you for what you do consistently. Thank you for what you do. In Jesus' mighty name. Now, everybody, lift up your hands. Those who sow and support this ministry. Even if you don't, lift your hands. Even if you don't feel left out. Lift your hands. Father, I thank you for the hands that you've allowed to be a part of the circle of prayer. Please, God, protect, guide, bless, and favor every single hand in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, as you have grabbed a hold of us, I pray that we will also grab a hold of you and not let go. In the name of Yeshua the Christ, the Son of the living God, in Jesus' mighty name, amen. God bless you. Now go have a blessed day, okay? God is with us. Remember the word. Whenever you come against a challenge this morning, just say, Father, grab a hold. Grab a hold. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you. Bye-bye. God bless you, Sister Charmaine. It is well. It is well. God bless you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.